Let me help you there.
It was very important.
You know, we're both so tired. Let's just talk about it later.
Hey. You're my wife. I am never too tired to talk to you, and I'm not too tired to talk to you now, especially about something that's important. So come on, tell me what it is.
Michael, let's just forget it. You have so much on your mind right
now. Donna, you are the most important thing on my mind. Come on, tell me.
All right. You remember when we first met, how anxious I was to get away from my father.
Oh, yeah. I remember how anxious you were to get away. That's all you ever talked about, and I wouldn't go along with that.
Right. Michael, I don't know if you really understood how much I wanted to get away from him.
Well, I thought I did.
I did something. I wish I'd never...
Michael, where are you?
Go on in there. He needs you. Go on.
All right. I'm gonna go. But I want you to tell me anything that hurts you, I want you to tell me about.
When the judge gave us temporary custody of Becky, he assumed that we were living together.
Didn't Zach explain the circumstances?
He tried to, but the judge was running late and he didn't want to hear it. He asked Zach if we wanted custody or not.
Well, I mean, of course we want custody, you know.
You know what this means, don't you?
Sure I do.
So what do we do about it?
Well, that depends on you, doesn't it? You, want to move in with me, Mary?
Oh, I think that really depends on you.
You want me to decide?
Hey, it's your house. Do you really want me here?
Maybe the killer has actually found a woman he can love.
He doesn't love his victims in some way?
Hates them. Maybe that's why I've stopped sensing danger. He won't hurt the woman he loves.
Until she finds out about his little sideline and kicks him out.
He couldn't stand that.
I guess not.
He stopped thinking about the past. All he wants is to be with this woman. Whoever she is.
Wonderful place I'll take you. No one will ever find you. Nobody will ever defile you. Oh, my precious, I wish I could be with you now. Glazer.
Alan, hi, it's Felicia.
Felicia, how are you?
Well, actually, I'm badly in need of some charming male companionship.
Oh. Can I be of service?
Well, that's exactly why I'm calling you. Listen, would you like to have lunch with me?
Well, I'd love to if you think your niece wouldn't have any objections.
Oh, come on. I told you, as soon as Lisa gets to know you better, she's going to love you.
I'm counting on that.
Great. I'll tell her and Jamie not to order a thing until you get here.
Jamie?
Yes, you know, Jamie Frame. I can't really ask Lisa to stay without inviting Jamie, if you know what I mean.
Of course. Well, I'm looking forward to this. I'll see you soon. Jamie Frame. We'll just have to cut you out of the picture. So you don't do anything you shouldn't.
Never seen a shaver like this before. It's the new 3M surgical clipper by Remington. Hospitals are now using it, replacing blades to shave patients for surgery safely and comfortably. And you can benefit from this advanced technology by using the Remington Microscreen Rechargeable. It shaves as close as a blade or your money back. And the Lady Remington Rechargeable also shaves without a cord. For this Father's Day, lowest price ever on Remington Microscreen Rechargeable Shaver.
It don't hurt anymore.
I can take it right off. It didn't hurt my sore at all.
Cure at Flex, the Ouchless Bandage.
It don't hurt anymore.
Fed up with dishwasher powder all over your dishes? Break away from powders with Liquid Palm Olive Automatic for a clean that's worth celebrating. Try Liquid Palm Olive Automatic. Now a new lemon, too.
Once and for all, who gives you the best savings in long distance nationwide?
U.S. Sprint, may I help you?
That's right, U.S. Sprint. You can save as much as 10, 20, even 30% versus AT&T on your long distance calls.
Yes, that's right.
And you'll be signing up with the company that's building the first and only 100% digital fiber optic network clear across America. Now, how do you start getting the best overall savings? Well, you've got to call.
U.S. Sprint, may I help you?
Felicia, congratulate me. My horse came in.
Congratulations.
You know, there's magic in the air today. I can feel it.
Honey, that's not the only thing in the air.
Please.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Now, look, I've taken this big table over here for lunch. Put me in the book.
Oh, are you entertaining?
Yeah. Jamie and Lisa are still here. I'm going to invite them.
Yeah, that's great. Yeah. Well, tell Mitch to order the swordfish. He loves it.
No, I haven't invited Mitch Blake.
Oh, who did you invite?
Alan Glazer.
Him?
Wallingford, you don't have to make that face. It's not that important, okay?
Felicia, now I know that you and Mitch had a big fight last night.
I invited Alan for lunch, and you know I keep my promises, and this has nothing whatsoever to do with the fact that Mitch Blake is probably the most difficult man I have ever known, okay?
You know what I said about there being magic in the air? Well, you're making it disappear, Felicia.
Hi. Now, you guys look like you could use a little lunch.
The last thing I had to eat was a 3-day-old donut at the commissary.
There you go.
I think I could use something, too.
Great. Okay, I have arranged for the big table over there, all right?
Good.
And we'll start as soon as Alan gets here, okay?
You invited Dr. Glazer?
We are friends. I wanted him not to feel so awkward around you, please.
He's not a bad fellow, Lisa.
Right, and Jamie will be here. Yeah. Come on.
Okay. At least let me call Adam, let him know where I am.
Okay.
All right. Now, we don't get temporary custody of Becky unless there's a mommy and daddy living under this roof.
Right.
Then that's that.
My first concern here is Becky.
Oh, mine too, of course. Oh, yeah.
So I guess we know what we have to do. Becky, sweetheart. You're going to be living here for a while.
I like it here.
Oh.
And we like having you, honey.
Is this going to be a little difficult for you?
Well, I think we're all going to have to make some adjustments.
Yeah, but we're adults. I mean, we made adjustments before.
This place isn't exactly the Bayview Towers.
Oh, I don't mean the Bayview Towers.
People might wonder why you came back.
If they ask, I will simply tell them I have this major weakness for little girls with big eyes
and doll's named Sherry.
Right, right. We wouldn't want anybody getting the wrong impression. We're all doing it for Becky.
Doing what?
Never mind, sweetheart. You just enjoy living here.
Okay.
So, when's the big move?
I guess I could bring some of my stuff over today.
Huh? No time like the present. Who knows? You may like it here. It's open!
Hi, honey.
Hey, Mom. Oh, Zach told me you were over here.
Scott, did you hear the good news? Mama's moving in so we can be Becky's new foster family.
Yeah, Zach told me that too.
Isn't that terrific?
I'm not so sure that's such a great idea at all.
I want some straight answers. John, nothing is being kept from you.
Look, I don't care that I'm going blind forever. I just want someone to have the guts to tell me.
John, nobody has said you're going blind forever.
I had the surgery, Mike. I still can't see a thing.
John, you still got swelling on your brain.
So I'm just in limbo, is that it?
I can't give you answers I don't have. John, I love you. And I wouldn't lie to you. I wouldn't keep anything from you. Don't you know me well enough to know that I would never lie to somebody that I love? Donna, would you tell him?
No, he would never do that.
Oh, what is this? An unsolicited testimonial to Michael Hudson's honesty?
No, it's just that, John, I would never lie to you. I wouldn't lie to Donna.
Okay, fine. You can go.
You know, I think the one with the problem about telling the truth around here is you.
Me?
Yeah. You haven't said a word about yourself ever since you came back here.
Michael.
No, Donna, really, I want to have this out.
Oh, I need this like I need another hole in the head.
No, John, I think you're the one with a lot of secrets, and I think you'd feel a heck of a lot better if you filled me in.
Oh, I see. This is for my benefit, then.
Donna and I trust each other. And the reason we have that trust, the reason we earn that trust, is because we don't have any secrets from each other.
Great. I'm happy for you.
Look, you can do whatever it is you want to do, all right? Don't you ever accuse me of lying, because I am one person who cannot live life based on a lie.
This part of Another World is brought to you by Ivory, the soap without a lot of extra ingredients. For a pure, natural kind of clean, lather up with Ivory.
I saw those ladies on TV and I thought, gee, my mom uses Ivory and she always looks terrific, even when we're just riding around. So I told Ivory about her.
I don't always look terrific, but using Ivory sure helps make my skin look healthy. There's something so simple and natural about Ivory. It's mild and it's not full of additives like most other beauty bars. Washing with Ivory sort of gets my skin back to the basics, and that's important to me.
That healthy look, it's pure Ivory.
I never knew I had such a big fan with Bethany.
Babies, take your mark.
One of these diapers keeps babies so dry,
get set.
It'll take on any thick diaper.
Go!
It's drier than all of them. Ultra Pampers. Even when it's wet, it's dry. Because Ultra Pampers' thin, lock-away core locks wetness away from baby. You can pour on wetness, but you can't squeeze it out. The winner over all thick diapers is Ultra Pampers. Even when they're wet, they're dry. The driest.
Oxidol has something for your whites no other detergent has. Green crystals with color-safe bleach. But guess who's got even more? 20% more of these green crystals with color-safe bleach. It's new bleach-boosted Oxidol. Regular detergent has no bleach. Oxidol does. And now it's got 20% more bleach. So you can get dazzling whites like this. Now, what does new Oxidol have no other detergent has? Guess!
Morning, Beth. You want some breakfast? We're having French toast.
Here's the margarine, Mama. Butter flavor Crisco will make it better, because it gives my recipe a more buttery taste.
Golden-y rich butter flavor Crisco has no salt or cholesterol. And since it's made just for cooking, it gives everything you fry a rich, buttery taste no margarine can match.
Mmm, that's luscious. Butter flavor Crisco for more buttery taste every time.
Lisa, why don't you sit here, honey?
Okay.
Well, then perhaps I'll take this chair, honey.
Excuse me.
I think that Jamie has dibs on that one, Al.
Apparently so. Here.
Thank you.
You ready for menus?
Anytime.
I'll be right back.
Man, a few words.
Well, I'm afraid that's just Wallingford. You know, he can be moody. So. Sorry, Al. Please, you go first.
Well, I was just wondering how Lisa is adjusting to life in Bay City.
I like some parts of it very much.
Thanks. It's getting better all the time.
Lisa? What? I'm sorry. I just had the clearest feeling Jamie was in danger.
Oh, fine. I'm right here.
Well, don't order the chicken salad. She could be right.
I must be wrong. It was just so clear.
I think we should start with the mussels as an appetizer. The chef let me try one, and they are heaven.
Oh, I don't know, though. I'm not so much of a fish man. How about you?
I'm sorry. I'm not very hungry.
Oh, you need to eat something. Come on.
Yes, Lisa, you're working too hard on the case. Really, you should eat.
Look, I'm sorry to interrupt.
No, why? I mean, we're all having such a lovely time.
I got your message. I was in the neighborhood.
Great.
I think we should go down to the office right now.
Are you getting something to feel?
Maybe.
I'm coming too.
Mark, you don't need to.
I think I do.
Adam, maybe I can be of some help to Lisa.
No! I can do this myself.
This is a family matter.
Scott is my family.
Becky, what do you say we go upstairs, okay?
Maybe your dad would like to go with you, too.
No, he wouldn't.
But he will.
What do you say? Take upstairs and teach you some three-handed pinochle. Let's go. Yes, sir.
She's so sweet. I think she'll enjoy living here.
Yeah, well, that doesn't mean you have to, Ma.
I don't want her going to people who don't care about her.
Mom, you just met her.
Doesn't matter. I care about her.
And I care about you.
Oh, honey, I'll be all right.
What, living here with Vince?
Vince knows why I would be moving in.
Mom, I like Vince.
I do, I really, too.
Okay, but I just think if you moved in here right now, there'd just be a big dose of the past. I'm not sure that's a great idea.
I'm not sure it is either.
So let me talk to Zach and find out if there's a way that she can...
Sorry. She was looking for a doll sock.
I only have one.
Oh. Oh, that's because I have the other one right here. Oh, my goodness. Well, we don't want this baby of yours to get cold feet.
You have little lines by your ass.
Yes, I do. They're called smile lines.
I like them. My mommy had those lines, but she didn't smile too much.
I'd just feel better if I could go down to the station with Adam.
Listen, I'm in no danger, okay?
Okay.
And even if I were, I can take care of myself.
Good.
All right.
Where are you going after lunch?
The hospital.
Will you call me every once in a while just to let me know you're okay?
Of course, I promise. Come on.
Adam, would you make sure she gets something to eat, please?
I will.
I'm gonna call the hospital.
Okay, honey. I guess it's just a quiet lunch for two.
Look, Felicia, would you hate it if we made this for dinner?
No, of course not. I understand.
You might even invite Lisa.
I will. I will ask her.
What's the matter? Are you angry with me?
No, no, of course not. I'm just anxious to get a decent meal, finally.
Oh. You want to tell me what it was you started to tell me in the hospital before John started yelling?
Michael, it was nothing.
No. Don't start that with me. Come on. You started to tell me something, and it was about wanting to run away when we were kids.
Yeah, I wanted to run away. I mean, I thought about that all the time.
I remember that. I remember that very well. So what?
So, after seeing my father today, it just made me realize that he has always been the one problem in my life.
That's it?
Yeah.
I mean, that's... Well, then why were you so upset?
Michael, seeing John and knowing everything that he's been through, it just made me realize how good my life really is.
Tears of joy, huh?
I guess. Listen, honey, I just don't think that you should push John to talk anymore.
Well, why?
Because I think he's overly sensitive about everything that we have. Honey, don't you realize how lucky we really are?
Is that what all this is about? Donna, you are really something. I mean, you've been through so much the last 24 hours, and you got your father skulking around the hospital, and you're worried about my brother's feelings.
Of course I am. I care about John. He is your brother.
Donna, if his vision doesn't return, I want him to come and stay with us permanently.
From the power of Spick and Span and the freshness of pine comes Spick and Span Pine. We challenge Mrs. Rubin to test her pine cleaner full strength against faster cleaning Spick and Span Pine on tough soap scum. The winner, Spick and Span Pine.
There is no doubt that it is the most effective thing that I have seen.
Get the pine with the power to clean faster and leave a fresh scent. Spick and Span Pine.
I'm more than willing to change to Spick and Span Pine because it's proved to me that it works the best.
We're introducing new milk chocolate chip cookies from Dunkin' Hines.
Milk chocolate.
Hershey's milk chocolate. So sweet and creamy. So much Hershey's milk chocolate. They're the lumpy, bumpy best. Come on out, let's have some.
We've milked this for all it's worth.
Mmm. Dunkin' Hines.
And Hershey's.
The milk chocolate and lumpy, bumpy best. Original chocolate chip, too.
Yesterday, my doctor told me my family could have a calcium deficiency. She said 7 out of 10 Americans don't get enough calcium. But thanks to this, I feel much better. It's new Citrus Hill plus calcium.
How's it taste?
Great!
That's 100% pure orange juice plus calcium.
And its CCM calcium delivery system is a better source of calcium, so it's even more readily absorbed than the calcium in milk. That's why new Citrus Hill Plus Calcium is the first product to be accepted by the American Medical Women's Association of 10,000 leading women physicians. And what's more important, it's been accepted by this family.
New Citrus Hill Plus Calcium, also available in grapefruit, the better new source of calcium for...
My family's health.
Greasy dishes bug me. So I got Dawn. Dawn makes grease fall apart, lose its grip. So my greasiest pan is a wipe away. From this. See no grease, feel no grease. Dawn takes grease out of your way.
Well, you are going to see lots and lots of smiles around this house starting today.
You mean I can really stay here?
Well, you don't think that I would send you back to that awful shelter, do you?
I don't know.
Well, I would never.
Isn't that terrific?
I won't walk on the furniture with my shoes on. I'll put my toys away.
Oh, you don't have to worry about anything. It's all going to be okay.
It will be.
Hell, it will be for Becky. She couldn't ask for a better mother.
Are you Scott's mommy?
Yes, I am. And I'm Cheryl's mommy.
Wow.
And not only that, but there are three other kids that you haven't even met yet. You're not going to be lonely anymore.
And before I go to work, we can play with your dolls. And after I come home, I'll tuck you in.
Now, you see that? You're going to have more mommies than you know what to do with around here.
Well, I always knew Cheryl would be good with kids.
Well, Becky, I'm sure Pops is done dealing with the cards. What do you say we go find him? Let's go.
Well, I guess I'm going to have to start finding my way around here.
I guess you've made up your mind.
What else could I do?
Just be careful, okay?
Of what?
What am I supposed to do? Play single-handed? Where are they?
They just went that way looking for you.
Uh-huh.
So, you want to come help me pick up my stuff?
So, you've come crawling back, huh?
Honey, John can stay with us for as long as he likes.
Donna, I want you to think about this. I mean, he's not exactly known for a sunny disposition.
Michael, I don't care.
You've been so wonderful about my family.
Our family, remember?
Then again, this may all be academic.
Why?
Well, John may not be too thrilled about coming to stay with us.
No, he is very independent, to say the least.
Yeah, that he is.
You know, I think it's going to be very good for John to have you around. Because you're always so full of hope. Just wish I could be.
Hey, you are. Honey, you keep me going. Really, you do. There's Jimmy. I gotta talk to him about John. I tell you what, I am starving. Why don't you order me an appetizer? A shrimp cocktail? Yeah? See ya.
Felicia, my father was at the hospital again. And he's there. He just keeps needling me about him knowing about John and me.
Oh, Reginald, yes, I've known better fathers who crawled out from rocks.
No, and Michael keeps insisting that John's going to live with us once he's released.
What did you say?
Well, what could I say? Felicia, I don't know if I'm going to be able to last in that house if John's there.
You never know.
You're kidding me. John can come home next week?
He's going to need a lot of care, Michael.
Jamie, he'll get that.
Michael loves you. He will understand, and you just can't let your father win this one.
But John may be living with us permanently.
Why? Why would that happen?
If he doesn't get his sight back? Felicia, I have got to deal with that first.
Donna, I just don't think you can let this go.
Well, I can't turn my back on John. I mean, not if he's blind. And what about Michael? I mean, how can he live with him if he knows the truth?
You're right. I really hadn't thought about that.
Well, I have.
All right, now look. I think what you need to do is take a little time, maybe a few weeks. See how everything shakes out, and then you have got to make a decision, honey.
Felicia, I hate lying to Michael. This is the most painful thing I have ever had to do.
I know.
Hey, Felicia.
Hi, honey.
Oh, I was just ordering your shrimp cocktail.
Well, I'm afraid you're going to have to cancel it.
Why? What's wrong?
Well, John just had the nurse call me here. He wants us there right away.
Michael, why?
He says that he's got something to talk to us about, and he's got to talk to us about it now.
I'm losing it, just like the killer.
No, you're not. Are you kidding? Listen, have you had any more feelings about the killer?
Oh, yes. When I was with Jamie, I felt that the killer was in love.
Love? You think that's why he wants to quit playing the game?
Well, I'm not sure of that. I'm not getting a very clear fix on him.
Maybe this will help.
What is it?
Since the lab results of the evidence that we found out at the lighthouse.
The stuff the killer left behind.
Right. It's a good thing that John Hudson struggled with him. We were able to get an impression of one of his footprints. We can tell quite a bit about his height, his weight, and the fibers. The fibers we found, a lot of those were hemp.
Hemp?
Yeah, they're used to make a very strong rope. Sometimes they use the rope in theaters to raise and lower scenery. Sometimes it's used in rigging of boats. Mm. Now last, but not least, button.
Were you able to trace this?
We got a computer working on it to figure out who sells those here in Bay City.
I'm not getting anything from it.
Relax. Don't worry about it, huh? Hey, eat your sandwich. You don't eat. Jamie Frame's gonna be all over me.
Yes, sir.
I wonder if maybe you haven't been working too hard on this case. I wonder if maybe we both haven't been working too hard.
I guess our private lives aren't exactly what you'd call full.
No.
We'll catch the killer, and then we'll be able to make up for lost time.
I hope so.
Is MJ upset with you?
She's got reason to be. Plenty of it. You know, she's done things that I don't understand, but I've called off the wedding so many times now, I wonder if she even wants to go through with any...
A wedding?
What are you talking about?
The stalker.
What?
He's in love with this woman.
Concentrate. Who is the woman?
This is for you, my love. As soon as we're married, I'll do everything for you.
Did you know the last time you starved yourself to lose fat, you might have lost muscle? Why? You didn't eat enough protein. Protein helps you keep the muscle while you lose fat. And that's what's special about Kellogg's Special K. It has the highest level of dietary protein of any cereal. So the under 200 calorie Special K breakfast may help you get the fat off and keep the muscle on. Special K. Keep the muscle, lose the fat.
If you sometimes get stuck in the kitchen, reach for the ultimate cleaning machine, SOS. Nothing pours through the grime on utensils, sinks, or glassware faster. SOS, the ultimate cleaning machine.
What this needs is what this needs. Bactine. It's unsurpassed in infection protection, and its lidocaine helps the hurt stop hurting. Ask any kid. Bactine is tough medicine with a tender touch.
You're looking at birth control for roaches, an advance in biotechnology that goes beyond other roach killers. Only in Black Flag Roach Ender.
Other products kill, but leave survivors to breed thousands more roaches. Roach Ender brand kills and sterilizes young survivors before they can breed.
It kills the roaches and stops the breeding. Black Flag Roach Ender.
Black Flag makes a science of killing bugs.
Stay tuned for the next part of Another World. Behind this door lies the answer to the question everyone's been asking. What will Vanna wear next? Wheel of Fortune this week.
May a free spin always be in your life.
In recent years, most innovations in frozen pizza have come in the area of crust. Thicker crusts. Thinner crusts. Lighter crusts, crustier crusts. Double Top Pizza from Tombstone puts the crust where it belongs, on the bottom of the top. And our crusts are doing double duty because Double Top doubles the toppings. Double the meat, double the cheese, double the taste. Double Top Pizza from Tombstone. You'll think twice before you buy anything else.
Whether you're remodeling, replacing, or building new, we present an open and shut case for Anderson Windows. And windows and patio doors, opening and closing daily in America's finest homes, as well as their finest dealers.
Available at Windows Unlimited, Highland Lumber and Supply, Intertech Window and Door, and INR Beatty Lumber.
Picture yourself with a high school diploma. Picture yourself without one. Picture yourself with a trade school degree. Picture yourself without one. Picture yourself with a college diploma. Picture yourself without one. Now is the time to do some serious thinking about the life you want to lead. Have a nice life, start making plans to go back to school and get that diploma.
The latest from the International AIDS Conference, a live report today at 4:30.
Now the next part of Another World.
You don't know who it is?
No. He's loved her for a long time.
You know that much?
He's obsessed with her. That's why he wants to marry her.
Are you sure about that?
I saw white, and it's gone. Adam, I think he's going to try to marry her.
Val, I want you to get me a list of everybody who has applied for a marriage license in the last couple days. Yes, everybody. Yeah, and pay particular attention to anybody who was asked to waive the waiting period. Right.
You think a woman could fall in love with this man?
She may not have any choice if he wants to get out of town in a hurry.
I know he won't leave without her. He's getting ready. He's going to take the woman he loves and run away.
Reservation for?
Me.
For dinner?
Yeah, you know, lunch didn't work out that well, remember?
Glazer again.
I don't want to hear another word from you, Wally.
Felicia, all you have to do is tell me if you're serious about the guy.
All right. I could be.
Felicia?
I said not another word.
Now look, Glazer is simply not your type.
Oh, really? And who is my type? And if you say Mitch Blake, I will scream.
Well, scream. We have one tiny little fight with Mitch, and you're falling all over this Glazer.
I'm not falling all over Glazer, for heaven's sake.
Two meals in one day?
The man asked me out for dinner. You know, there are men in this world who find me reasonably attractive.
Oh, I know that, and Mitch is one of them.
Ha!
You know I'm right.
Doesn't matter. I'm not the least bit interested in Mitch Blake.
Right, and I'm Wilt Chamberlain.
He's arrogant, pig-headed, secretive.
Yeah, you can't get enough of him.
I never said that.
You don't have to. Face it, Felicia, I can read you like a book. And right now, every chapter is about Mitch Blake. So you eat that, it's good for you.
Mike?
Yeah, John. It's about time you got here.
Well, I was trying to eat my lunch. I guess it better be good.
I thought you told me everything.
I did.
But how come the nurses seem to know more about Mom than I do?
Didn't you tell me what happened?
I heard a couple of them talking in the hall. It seems they think that I'm deaf, not blind.
So what did they say?
Mike, how come you didn't tell me that Mom wanted to see me?
John, I told her you were in the hospital. I told her that you fell and hurt your head. That's all I told her.
How come you didn't tell me that Mom wanted to see me?
Because I knew as soon as you found out, you'd try to get up and out of here and be up there in a flash.
You're damn straight.
Well, I did not think that was a good idea. John.
John, I didn't tell her you were blind.
I didn't tell her.
Couldn't you?
Not yet.
Oh, you must be loving this, Hotshot. Taking care of everybody.
Go easy on me, right? All that stuff about you hating lies is just a bunch of bull, wasn't it?
I did not lie to Mom.
You can call it whatever you want. Just what are you doing there? Huh?
Mr. Hudson, do you need something?
Yes.
No, he doesn't need anything at all. He's fine.
Look, you don't call the shots around here.
John, you're not well. Come on.
I gotta get up to see Mom.
Yeah, okay.
It's the only way she's gonna know that I'm all right.
Well, you're in fine condition to convince her of that, aren't you, buddy? Look, I'll tell you what. You'll go up and see Mom. Or we'll go up. Together.
Oh, look. After 20 years, Michael loves Sarah.
You haven't changed.
I take care of myself.
And she takes Geritol Complete with nearly twice the iron of ordinary supplements.
Marry me? Again?
Geritol Complete for the best years of your life.
Jim Edwards, Aquafresh user. No cavities, but facing gum disease and bad breath. Recommendation, one complete toothpaste that fights cavities, freshens breath, and helps remove plaque. Aquafresh, more than cavity protection, triple protection.
When clothes were stained so bad, but come out looking so good.
You know it makes me want to
shout,
kick my heels up and
shout,
how I feel now.
Shout,
throw my hands up and
shout,
come on now.
Shout it out.
Shout for Becky now.
Shout it out.
Shout for Becky again.
Come, say shout.
You know it makes me want to
shout,
feel so proud now.
Shout,
sing it out now.
Want to talk, say it out.
Shout,
shout it out.
What's this about new berry swirl ice cream bars?
We put the ice cream in, we put the berries on top. We put more ice cream in, and we swirl it all about. We call them berry swirl bars and ice cream berry snacks. That's what it's all about.
New Carnation Berry Swirl Bars. Creamy vanilla ice cream and strawberries swirled together in one delicious ice cream bar. And it's only 70 calories.
New berry swirl ice cream bars.
Tonight, a husband's been bagged. But why?
He had an affair in my house with my maid.
And vice versa.
Will a mansion murderer be uncovered?
Gonna try.
Matlock, tonight.
The Battle of the Bulge. Americans fight it every day, but diets don't work. I'm Connie Chun. Find out what does on Life in the Fat Lane, Wednesday.
Oh, Cheryl and Becky are out back.
Yeah, we saw them.
I should be at the restaurant, but I figured I'd stick around and be a welcoming committee.
Mom, if you need anything,
we'll take good care of Mary.
Don't push her, okay?
Nobody's pushing.
I'll be okay. Thank you, sweetie. I'll call you.
Okay.
Well, here I am.
Here you are. Oh, I'll put your bags up in Kathleen's room. That has the eastern exposure. You always like the sun in the morning.
Yeah, I still do.
We only have one bathroom. I hope you don't mind sharing.
I think I can cope.
Cope? Mary, maybe you're not going to be comfortable living here.
Oh, actually, I just figured I'd make myself lady of the house.
In what way?
Do you love this wallpaper?
Why?
I don't know, I think it's a little faded.
Well, you loved it 20 years ago when you picked it out.
People change.
You're not gonna waltz in here and start redecorating, are you?
I thought you wanted me to feel comfortable.
I like this house just the way it is.
Even the curtains in the living room?
I'm crazy about those curtains.
Probably that kind of thing doesn't bother men as much.
This house looks lived in.
That's for sure.
I don't want it to look like one of those in magazine houses.
I don't think there's a big danger of that. I just thought, you know, a few little touches.
Who's gonna foot the bill for these few little touches?
We'll work it out.
What if I just say no?
Fine. It's your house.
Oh, I see, I see. If I don't go along with the makeover, you're not going to feel comfortable.
Did I say that?
That's blackmail.
Such an ugly word. I wonder how hard it would be to rip out those covers.
There have to be limits.
Limits.
Okay, okay. I can see that the house may need a little sprucing up.
Wonderful.
But just nothing radical, okay?
No, of course not. You ever think of updating your wardrobe?
Really?
I was thinking, you know, something in Hawaiian print. Well, thanks for going along with us, Jamie. I know you think it's silly. Okay, great. I'll see you then. Bye. He's fine.
You still get the feeling he's in some kind of danger?
I can't shake it.
I wonder why.
Me too. Adam, what if the killer gets away and we never find him again?
It's not gonna happen. Because I'm not gonna let it happen.
Well, whatever happens, I'm grateful for this experience.
Grateful?
I mean, about this ability of mine. I think I'm finally getting it under my control.
Well, I've told you how much you've helped me.
Yes, you have. You know, the first time I got a vision was the night my parents were killed.
I'm sorry.
To have a gift like this and not be able to save the two people I love most in the world.
Listen, you saved many lives here.
I'm not going to give up, Adam. Not until we get him.
Don't worry, we'll get him.
We better hurry. He's going to go far away.
Not if I can help it. If we can just get some more information on that button. Hey, man, take a look at this.
Something came in?
Yeah. Look who got a big shipment of those buttons.
Bay City Yacht Club.
Hammond Vibers Yacht Club? Wait a minute, maybe this guy's going to make us get away in a boat.
Clara?
Well, hello.
Hey.
Hey, Ma. Look what the cat dragged in, huh?
Oh, John.
How you doing, Ma?
Well, I'm fine, but what about you?
Jen, I told her that you were just hanging around this place so you could pinch the bottoms of the nurses, but she didn't buy it. Well, she should.
Well, Michael told me you had a fall. But
yeah, well, anybody tells you that you can sit around drinking Boilermakers all night long without falling down, you tell them to come see me.
Yes, but you're in that, and your head, it's all bandaged.
Well, that's his choice, Mom. It just didn't come in designer colors. Yeah, I get more attention from the nurses that way.
Now, you boys, are you leveling with me?
Oh, come on, Mom. You hurt my feelings.
Yeah, Mom, I too.
Oh, you're just impossible. Anyway, you're going to be all right. Oh, John, it's so good to see you.
It's good to see you too, Ma. Hey, what do you say we both get better and blow this joint?
Oh, I'm all for that.
Hey, Ma. John?
Now, John, tell me. What is it that you're not telling me?
Do I look clean to you? Surprise. I'm not fully clean unless I'm zestfully clean.
Soap leaves a sticky film on you that won't rinse away.
But Zest rinses you fully clean.
Zestfully, zestfully, zestfully clean.
You're not fully clean unless you're zestfully clean.
There's a way to win the day-to-day struggle against grease and its relentless assault all over your kitchen. Overpower it with Top Job. Greasy dirt has met its match. full-strength top job with ammoniated grease cleaners dissolves grease on contact. Top job. Greasy dirt has met its match.
You know it as a powder. You love it as a spot fighter.
Cascade. Beautiful.
Now there's a new way to get virtually spotless dishes. Now there's Cascade the Liquid. That famous sheeting action for virtually spotless dishes is now available in new Liquid Cascade.
Liquid Cascade. Terrific.
Cascade for virtually spotless dishes.
I doubted my protection no matter what I tried. See, I have a bladder control problem. But now, I found the undergarment that protects best. No doubt about it.
Attends for bladder control problems. It protects better because it's designed to keep its highly absorbent layers close to your body with gathers. Undergarments without them can gap and cause accidents.
I could do this all day.
No doubt about it.
Try the best protecting undergarment. Attends for protection you can live with.
John?
I'm not real good at this hand-holding stuff.
Huh? Well, I don't care. I like it. Donna, come on, you're part of this family, too. There. Now I know we'll be all right.
I put out some fresh towels for you.
Thank you.
What are you doing?
I want to make something special for dinner.
You don't have to do that.
I know.
Mary, you're here for Becky's sake, not, you know, you're not our slave.
I know that, too.
MJ, Cheryl, and me, we usually share the cooking, and tonight's supposed to be my night.
Oh, well, what did you have planned?
Well, it is a special night. I thought maybe, you know, a little roast beef.
I actually know how to make a really good Yorkshire pudding. We could do it together.
Yorkshire pudding? You gotta have potatoes. Great, great. Yorkshire pudding. There's an idea. Great. Sure.
Good.
And if you, if you want to do moderate redecorating, that's okay, too.
Thank you. What made you change your mind?
Well, this place needs a woman's touch. Family's been without a mother for too long.
About as long as you've been without a wife.
I didn't say that.
No, but you were thinking it.
Mary.
Mm-hmm.
I wish you'd try to remember that you're here for Becky's sake.
Of course.
And if you're having any impure thoughts about me, just try and keep them to yourself.
Impure thoughts? I'll give you impure thoughts.
One thing about living here, it is always interesting.
Whoa! See you later!
Listen, you come up with anything, anything at all, you get in touch with me at the base of the yacht club. Maybe you better give me that bite.
Hurry.
What's the matter?
He's going after the woman he loves.
Now?
He's going to take her away.
Suave introduces a roll-on antiperspirant that keeps you as dry and fresh as Bam. A Suave spray that keeps you as dry and fresh as Arid. A Suave solid that keeps you as dry and fresh as Sure. The only difference is with Suave's price, you don't get soaked.
Presenting Peter Pan. I went to the theater and who did I see? Even I'm hooked on the great taste of Peter Pan. Eat some peanut butter anytime.
Max Factor's genius made Rita Hayworth glamorous right down to her fingertips. Today, Max Factor's brilliance touches our fingertips with an exclusive nail enamel formula with Silicryl. No other nail enamel shines brighter or lasts longer. With Max Factor, the glamour goes on. For stronger, prettier nails, start with new second nail. It strengthens nails to grow longer on their own. Thanks, Max.
Bacardi Tropical Fruit Mixer. Luscious blends of tropical fruit, fresh frozen, so they mix simply for you, perfectly with friends. Bacardi Tropical Fruit Mixers. Perfectly simple, simply perfect. Now in two delicious new flavors.
This part of another world was brought to you by today's Zest Deodorant Bar. Zest lathers you clean, then rinses you cleaner than soap. You're not fully clean unless you're zestfully clean.
Tonight on NBC Nightly News with Tom Brokaw, education returns to an old concept, teaching values. Can American kids learn right and wrong in the classroom?
Do you know what Nell Carter, Dom DeLuise, Oprah Winfrey, and Jane Fonda think about fat? I'm Connie Chung. Find out. Take a look at Life in the Fat Lane, Wednesday,